So this is a shofar. The shofar is an instrument made from an animal horn. Traditionally, we blow the shofar to mark the end of the old year and the beginning of the new year on the Jewish calendar, and that's coming up next week. But today I'm blowing the shofar to mark the end of the age of fossil fuels and greed. And the beginning of an era where we unite to stop climate change and environmental destruction and end all oppression in the process.